Hi, my name is Monica Jimenez, and I was born in Cuba. We're not very healthy, per se. We eat a lot of starches. So this motivated me to start a healthier lifestyle, and I want to help those who are looking for help, and they want to change their lifestyles, just like I did. I was never the skinny girl. I was always thicker than most of my friends, and I always knew I could be better. Having competed in the Jax Physique show in my home UNF alumni with my business administration degree, I am working towards my personal training degree. My advice is that whoever wants to do a bodybuilding show is to take the time, do your research, and find a coach that really knows what they're talking about and treat your body right. Don't make drastic changes and just take your time. I want to say thank you to my coach, Unica Desir, and Greg Brandt, and also my mom for putting up with me while at home and throughout these meal preps. You do get a little bit cranky. Big thank you to my grandparents, mi abuela, y mi hermano, my brother in Miami. Hola, los quiero mucho. And all the support that I got from my friends and amazing team members. If you want to contact me, you can always add me on Facebook at Monica Jimenez, or you can add me on Instagram in Mo Gym Fit, MOJIMFIT.